great thing about this location for BonChon and Tori Jesus, they have so much seating here on the second floor. It's amazing. So you can see around me, there's lots of seating. All the way back there too. Great. Wow. Sweet, just the bacon bits too. So we tried the Krazy Ko Dog, which is like bacon bits on top of it, and it's like a little bit sweet. Marvik, I think you like this one. This is for you. But it was so tasty. My lips are so red now from the spice and enjoying the Krazy Ko Dog and the Tori Chizu. Well, I didn't get the Tori. It was the other thing. We're waiting now for our Bingsu. The ube Macapuno Bingsu. Bingsu is stands for something like halo halo, ice shaven flavored ice cream. No, it's milk flavored ice, I guess. It's like halo halo, but it's bingsu Filipino style. I can dig it. See, you have all this goodness there. So this bingsu has leche flan, macapuno, some rice krispies. It has some like drizzled ube. And also some mango, I guess, or I'm not sure what that yellow thing is. But I must say, they have a very good ice maker. It's like powder. I am pleased to report that this ube macapuno bingsu is so good. It's like I would come here again and get another one. But I'm kind of full, but it's tasty. Yum yum. Anyway, I'm gonna relax now and I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you picked up some tips about what to eat here. So number one, the ube macapuno bingsu at BonChon, and you should get the spicy tomato shrimp at Tori Chizu. See you again soon. Have a great day.